and friends.
Susie.
One eternity later.
The sheep.
Thank you for calling SST Towing. How may I help you?
I just picked up my 92 Accord from your lot, and there is a huge turd in the back seat.
And there's what in the back seat?
A turd. A piece of shit. A big-ass human turd in the back seat of my car.
Ma'am, I assure you, our guys did not take a dump in your car. If you want to, bring that car back, and we'll take a look at it.
You want to take a look at it? My car is fine. It's that big-ass turd in the back seat.
Okay, what would you like me to do?
Okay, how about I go to your house and pitch a loaf on your couch?
Ma'am,
how about that?
Ma'am, huh? What would you like me to do to fix the situation?
I want somebody to come over here, get this turd out my back seat,
that's
clean
not gonna
my
happen.
Car. What do you mean it's not going to happen?
You can bring the car here and we can take a look at it.
I am. I'm going to bring it back there. You know what I'm going to do?
Huh.
I'm going to take a dump in every last car you got there. I'm going to pee on your counter. I'm going to do it all to
okay,
show
ma'am.
You how it feels.
Okay,
and you
ma'am.
Know what? You sound like a big burly man. It probably came out your ass.
Oh, yeah.
How much you weigh?
I don't make it a habit of going out and taking a dump in the car.
How much do you weigh?
About 400 pounds.
That's your turd. That
That's
is your
my turd, huh?
Yes.
That came up from a 400-pound man, huh?
This is a 400-pound man. Either that or a gorilla.
Okay.
I'm driving this car right to my lawyer's office, and I'm going to let the whole world see. You're going to be on the news this evening, buddy. I'm going to get 7 on my side. Watch. You're going to be on the news.
Can you describe the piece of shit? I mean, what does it look like?
You know what it is. It came out your ass. What the hell you, what kind of, asking me what color? I tell you what, it smells ungodly. That's what it smells like. Smells like you sold your ass to the devil. That came from the pits of hell.
Well, how big is it? How long is it?
It's about as long as my arm. I don't think it's fun. Why y'all, this is not fun. I got a damn 2x4 in my back seat. You know, I think this some racial too. That's what this is. Uh-huh. Little kids are running away from it.
Oh, my God.
I'm glad y'all find this funny.
Okay.
You're probably off on the steering wheels, too, don't you?
All right. How long does it look like it's been sitting in there?
Steam is coming off of it, okay?
Steam is coming off of it?
Yes.
Man, it can't be there that long then, huh?
I am taking this. It's a fresh turd.
Okay. What you need to do is you need to bring that turd back, and we'll match it up. We got a lineup. We'll match it up with the other turds that we have.
Well, what you need to do is learn how to use a toilet.
So you're not going to bring the turd back to me?
No. I'm starting to like it.
You're going to keep it as a pet?
I'm going to keep it. Because it's a nice, you know what? It's a nice conversation piece.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Hey, thanks, man.
Oh, thank you, Bubba.
With Peppa.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Susie.
This is my new friend.
Susie has made up a pretend friend.
Can't you see him, Peppa? Let's play catch. Okay. To you, Leo.
Peppa throws the ball to Susie's pretend friend.
Leo can't catch the ball.
He can. He just doesn't like playing catch.
What does Leo like doing?
He likes to roar.
Is he going to roar now?
Yes.
Roar!
Wasn't that you?
No, that was Leo.
Ah, hello, Leo.
Peppa pretends that she can see Leo Lion.
Leo, will you be my friend too?
What did he say?
He's nodding his head. That means yes.
Peppa, Susie, would you like to come inside? And have some fruitcake.
Mummy Pig has two slices of fruitcake for Susie and Peppa.
Mummy, Susie's got a pretend friend. He's called Leo Lion.
I see. And does he like fruitcake too?
Rawr! Leo loves fruitcake.
Don't be silly, Peppa. That wasn't Leo. That was you.
Leo prefers chocolate cake.
I haven't got chocolate cake. Will Leo have some fruitcake?
He will try a little slice.
Mummy Pig gives some cake to Susie's pretend friend. George is playing with Mr. Dinosaur.
Dinosaur.
George, you're sitting on Leo.
George does not...
Why you bully me?
...not know that Susie has a pretend friend.
Leo Lion says he can't finish his cake, so George can have it. Can we play upstairs now?
Yes, let's play dressing up.
I was asking Leo.
Oh.
Rawr.
Leo says he likes playing dressing up.
Good. Come on, Leo.
Peppa and Susie are playing dressing up. Peppa is going to...
I grant you one wish. My wish is to be Queen Susie.
And Leo Lion will be the jester.
He doesn't want to be the jester. He wants to be the king.
Here is Daddy Pig.
Mummy Pig tells me you have a very special visitor.
It's only Susie, Daddy.
Are you sure there isn't someone else, Peppa?
There is someone else. King Leo Lion.
It's an honour to meet you, King Leo.
Daddy Pig pretends he can see King Leo.
May I say what a fine golden mane you have?
Yes, it is very fine. And he is wearing his best red trousers.
Oh, yes.
And his blue jumper. Silly Peppa. Leo isn't wearing a blue jumper. He's wearing his best green shirt.
Well, it is sort of a bluey green.
Peppa, Susie, your friends are here.
Peppa's friends are here. They're all wearing their boots.
Let's jump in muddy puddles.
Yes!
Are you sure Leo should jump in puddles without his boots?
Oh, I forgot. Leo's wearing his boots as well.
Tactical nuke incoming!
Everyone loves jumping up and down. Muddy puddles. Even pretend friends.